I got the cockcam and this is the first footage I have, so enjoy.